Amazon found relief from the Singapore International Arbitration Center by arguing that Future Group had breached their contract with the 24,713 crore RIL deal. Future Retail on Saturday approached the Delhi High Court seeking relief against SIAC stay order on 24,713 crore deal with Reliance Industries. The Future Group firm has contended that Amazon is misusing the interim order passed by an emergency arbitrator of the Singapore International Arbitration Center, SIAC, on 25th October 2020.
तो अगर ये वीडियो अच्छी लगी हो तो लाइक, शेयर और सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें. धन्यवाद.